we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video, we will be talking about our daily mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So let's see what is the question for today. So the question is, independence of governing institutions is essential to the concept of good governance. Do you agree? Justify with suitable examples. So here you have to justify that whether the independence of governing institutions is essential to the concept of good governance or not. So you have to express your opinion and you have to justify that opinion with suitable examples. So the word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. So you can write your answer on our website, the link of which is shown on your screen. And this link will also be provided in the description box. So if in case you are interested, then you can write the answer on our website and you will get a brief feedback from us. But in case if you want comprehensive feedback, then you will have to enroll for the course. But certainly in any case, you will be getting the brief feedback if you post your answer on our website. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that is targeting your mains part of examination. So daily one question is given to you and questions are asked in the following manner. That is, on Monday and Tuesday, we ask you questions from previous year mains papers, and on the rest of the days we ask you questions from the current issues or affairs that are going on in the respective week or month. So how this will benefit you people? Obviously friends, if you are a serious aspirant, then you hardly need any explanation about how important answer writing practice is for the preparation of in the preparation of CSE. So because one complete stage is associated with the answer writing practice, so obviously it is must to crack civil services. And also you might have heard about the thing that previous year solving previous year papers is important. So various topers suggest this, and also institutions suggest this, but students hardly solve the previous year question paper. So this issue has also been taken care of by us, because here in our initiative we are also covering your previous year question papers. As I have told you that on Monday and Tuesday you will be getting questions from previous year papers of the UPSC CSE. So in this way you will get an idea about how UPSC thinks, how it frames questions, and also you will get acquainted with the trend of the UPSC CSE. And also then writing daily one answer is not that burdensome, because students complain that in the beginning they consume lot of time while writing answers. So writing three four answers becomes difficult for them, because it consumes their nearly 2 and 2.5 hours of a new student. So in that case, student starts worrying about the time, because obviously you have lot of things to do. That is, for example, you have to cover your optionals, then general studies, then current affairs, then CSAT, and all those. You have to also attend the classes. So in that context, writing daily one answer is not that burdensome. You can start from writing daily one answer, because in the beginning you will consume 30 to 35 minutes, then gradually your time limit will be reduced. So if you are a serious aspirant, then you can surely spare time for daily one question. And other thing with the mains answer writing is that today a lot of students are preparing from home. So they are not in cities, they are not city based, or for example they are not in Delhi or Bangalore. So they are studying from home, and they are lacking expert advice on their answer writing skills. So they sometimes write answer, but expert guidance is not available to them. And also when we also know about the platforms where the questions are provided, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answer writing skills. So here on our platform, this problem of few people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated team of experts that will evaluate your answers. So we are not just saying this term, that is experts, as a matter of just saying, because we do mean by it, because we have a team that is solely focusing upon your evaluating your answers and providing you comprehensive feedback. So in this context, experts are those who have at least given CSE interview once or more. So they have at least cleared your main stage at least once or more. So certainly they are experts in their fields. So they will be evaluating your answer writing answers, and they will be providing you feedback on your answer writing skills and also the ways to improve your answer writing skills. So then friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is 999 for 4 weeks or 28 days. So you can subscribe for it if you want comprehensive feedback. So link is shown on your screen. But in any case, you can also get brief feedback. You can write your answer on our website and you can get a brief feedback. But if in case you want comprehensive feedback, then you have to enroll for the course. So the link is shown on your screen and you can subscribe to it. So if you have any doubts, queries, you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the discussion, if you like the video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.